I was really shallow, now I'm deep for Harambe. Halloween coming, trick or treat for Harambe. Mickey D's order number 3 for Harambe.
Hello everybody, it is PodGirlsCAJ here, and today I just want to tell you guys about this new scam that I've been seeing happening a lot around Animal Jam. Okay, so how this scam works is that someone is going to have two accounts. It's either going to be themselves or their friend, and they're going to put an item on trade. And they usually make it a very unknown item so that you don't really know exactly what it's worth. And then they take their other account and they put a bunch of rares on it. And then that person goes over and says, my list for blank. But the thing is that the item is not actually rare. It's just that person trying to make the item rare so that they can get people to trade them a lot of items for it. So for example, this happened to me a few weeks ago and I didn't even know what happened until I was thinking about it. So someone had a shark fin on trade and they said, my list for a shark fin. All right, so on one side of me, there's a person with a shark fin, and on the other side of me, there's a person with a list full of headdresses or glitched rings. And I trade a spike wristband thinking, oh, I'm gonna get the better deal here. Like I could be getting headdresses and glitched rings out of this. But in reality, you just end up trading that person a lot of your best items, and then they both leave and they get your items. But anyways, guys, that is pretty much it. Make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye, guys.